The big story from the first day of the Olympics. Well, I gotta tell you this, police were on edge, lots of police presence. There was word that demonstrators were gonna come disrupt the games. They got word of a group of 100 demonstrators. Demonstrators never showed up, however, police were patrolling nonstop looking for them. I kept hearing on their walkie-talkies, on their scanners, that they are on the lookout for protesters. So that's one thing. The other big story, many of the venues during the events today, the venues were pretty much empty. They're looking into that. How did that happen? They did sell out, so how come no one showed up? Or very few people showed up. So those are the two things from day one of the Olympics. So far, it's been a good day for boxing for Mexico. Oscar Valdez won. Boxing for the United States, Joseph Diaz Jr. won, also noted. And it's been a good day overall for those competing. Still many people competing later on in the first week of August, so they're just hanging out waiting. So there you have it. From the Olympic Village in London, for ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Sekbak reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekbak.